Bentz, and I'm here with Luke Powell, teaching him how to play football. Our positions are QB, linebacker, and I'm a team captain. First, I'm going to show Luke how to throw a football. You hold the ball like this.
Okay.
Bring it up, cock it back, here, and throw.
All right.
So, hold it like this. Cock her back, and throw. Is that pretty good?
Perfect.
I thought it was pretty good. I liked it.
Perfect.
I'm going to teach Luke how to catch a football. Whenever I throw the football,
yeah,
make hands like this to where the end of the football can fit perfectly in your hands.
Okay.
I almost got it.
Last, I'm going to teach Luke how to tackle a dummy. Luke, this is how
you... No, listen. This one's all me. I need to get my redemption arc in. I got this, Nate. Believe in me.
I believe in you.
Thank you.
Coach Darst, do you think Luke Piles would be a good football player?
Well, after extensive research on Luke Piles, we determined that he can't catch, that he can't run, he can't throw, and he's not very fast. So he'd have to be a center, possibly. So there are like 11 different positions on offense and 11 different positions on defense. So we'd have to figure out where we would have to put him. Wide receiver would not be a place we'd want to put him out there. He's not really big enough to be a lineman. It's just a real question mark where Luke Pyle would play.
So Nate, how do you think I did? You think I'm ready to join the team?
Well, football might not be your sport, but volleyball might be.
Stay tuned for next week.